Senator Joni Ernst of Iowa, along with Kristen Gillibrand of New York, are pushing for government action when it comes to domestic violence. The senators sent a letter today to FBI Director James Comey and U.S. Attorney General Loretta Lynch, urging the feds to collect data on stalking and domestic violence crimes. Right now, the FBI collects information on a wide range of crimes, from murder to loitering, but nothing on stalking and very little on domestic violence.